18 different types in the elements, each one with their own uses and properties, arranged by their atomic mass. Oh, come follow me. Let's see them all, let's learn them all. The simplest of substance, matter is building blocks. Microscope sizes, it's all around us. Chemistry, the central of science, makes up the matter, studies what matter is.
Atomic friend, discovered the first scientific elements. Oh, the phosphorus, it's just for light, Mendeleev. Developed and became the father of periodic table of elements.
Hydrogen, fuel, for slime, helium, take people who support, and lithium, vacuum, for satellites, for all the medicines and souls. It's wonderful. Carbon, oh, 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 oh. Carbon for photosynthesis, by plants. These are, oh, 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 some of our scientific elements.
Baby, periodic table of elements can be grouped to metals and metals and metalloid shaded into different three kinds of use. Most on the left side, hydrogen as an exemption, are metals. Non-metals, non-metals are the third category of elements known as metalloids. Boron, germanium, polonium, and silicon, they can be dull or shiny but good semiconductors.
17 elements that are generally classified are the metals like fluorine and chlorine. Sulfur and iodine, collodions and noble gases are non-metals.
Hydrogen, fuel, for slime, helium, take balloons to float, and lithium, batteries, young for satellites, boron for medicines and souls. It's wonderful. Carbon, oh, 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 carbon for photosynthesis, by plants. These are, oh, 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 some of our scientific